is very dear to his friends and mentors. Aditya, may you be blessed in all walks of life. D. Saint Devendra. Devendra Ade works tirelessly to fulfill his dreams. He is good in playing cricket. He likes to spend time with his friends. He carries a heart full of courage, valor and wisdom. Devendra, all the best for a bright future. Here comes judgmental Janvi. I can visualize a day when we will see Janvi Banjari as a successful playback singer. Our Swara Samragi is creative, good in drawing, capable of writing, and above all, she is very dear for her friends. She says that every sunrise delivers opportunities and every sunset asks what we did with those opportunities. Last year, she secured second position in an inter-school debate competition at district level. All the best, Janvi. Kind-hearted Karan. As the name indicates, Karan Kachliya is an epitome of strength. He wants to lead a happy and satisfied life. He wishes to be a successful entrepreneur with business ethics as his core competence. Karan is very dear to his friends and mentors. There will be a day when, as like his elder cousins, he will also add glory to legacy of BLVN. Last year, he secured position in All India Top 500 students who cleared Commerce Visa 2018 organized by ICAI. A lot of blessing to you, Karan. For some reasons, Naitik Doshi is not present here, but Naitik Doshi, a noble Naitik. As the name indicates, he wants to lead a happy and satisfied life based on moral values. He foresees himself as a successful chartered accountant. He likes to help his friends feel comfortable in his company. Being a meritorious student of class 10th, Naitik respects the teachers and elders from the bottom of his heart. In presence of you all, I extend my deep sense of blessing to him also. Polite Palak. Palak Rathi is vice captain of the school. Staying for 14 long years in BLVN, Palak proved her simplicity, tolerance, hard work, leadership skills, and has a unique way of convincing her ideas to her friends and teachers. She is having several successes to her credit, including first position at inter-school commerce-based model making competition at district level. Palak, our best wishes are always with you. Here comes Popular Prasad. School head boy Prasad Atsure is personality full of character, discipline and manners. A good basketball and football player, Prasad proved his competence in the field of academics, sports and other curricular activities. He is supportive, far-sighted and sincere in all his efforts. All the best, Prasad. Priest-loving Prince. Prince Santani is very adorable, smart, courteous and a fellow member of People for Animals. He wishes to be a successful entrepreneur after completing MBA. He loves pets and can sacrifice anything, here anything means anything, for care of animals. There will be a day when he will make his parents proud by his achievements. Prince, our best wishes are always with you. Prudent Priya. Priya Gorasia is hopeful of completing and practicing CA. She firmly believes that difficulties in one's life do not come to destroy, but to help one realize one's strength, potential and power. Let the difficulties know that you are too difficult to be destroyed. We have seen an artist, a creative thinker, and most importantly, the unparalleled level of hard work that you possess. All the best, Priya. Principal Madam added, she is good sportsman also. Punctual Priyanshu. I would like to draw your kind attention that he is having the highest attendance in class 12, more than 95%. He and Prasad are at par, having the more than 95% attendance. A very pleasant Priyanshu Agrawal is having a smile of satisfaction, caring heart and sincere concern for studies. He enjoys company of his friends, strives hard to quench the thirst of knowledge. A good orator and sound listener, Priyanshu, aims to be good corporate executive in upcoming years. All the best, Priyanshu, for the bright future. Relentless Radhika. Radhika Goenka is an iconic student of BLVN. She not only plays with numbers quickly, but also on ground tirelessly. She is having a heart full of purity and piousness. She bagged first position in district level essay competition held last year. May all your dreams come true, Radhika. Talented Tanuj. Tanuj Khandelwal. He is focused and follows one course until it turns into success. Astute student and effective orator, he is creating his own ladder of hard work to heights. He always says that every successful person has a painful story. Every painful story has a successful ending. So accept the pain and get ready for the success. All the best, Tanuj. Finally, it's Vibrant Vedant. A never-ending support to the friends, a helping hand for many, Vedant Dhutarkar is good in games, mimicry and studies. He wishes to be an MBA and contribute to the motherland by his relentless efforts. Vedant, wishing you good luck for the bright future. I would like to dedicate few lines for your remembrance. The title of my poem is Bond, which I had and still have with my, if you remember the ad, Tera hai par mera hai. So ye tera hai par mera hai. An umbrella of comfort is no longer required. Sometimes you came for doubt and sometimes you inquired. Though you studied so hard and so far, but at this moment you are not allowed to be tired. Do you remember your first day here? You promise yourself to be fair, just and sincere. May you be leading a happy and contented life, but I promise in all your difficult times, I will be your near. For some of you, it's a span of 12 or 14 years. May you all be blessed for all future endeavors. Wherever you go, you will be recognized by your school. Always think before you act and keep your cool. Today, my pain is indeed shedding a tear. Those who were so close, now they will not be near. You are just a step away to reach your goal. For it, work hard and smartly, my dear. It is the love and care which is transformed into the ink. It is the book of morrow which, before writing twice, you have to think. Your own school, your next home, another family you live with. Adieu, my dear students. Adieu, my little birds from this branch. Adieu, my little birds from this branch, and trust your own wings. With these words, I, Anand Gopal, sign out. All the blessed. All the best.